사실 아침 힘듭니다. 오늘은 성경 이야기를 읽어드릴게요. Good Friends, David and Jonathan 이라는 이야기예요. 읽어드릴게요. King Saul said, David befriended the Philistine army. King Saul knew that David loved God. King Saul knew David was brave. Jonathan was King Saul's son. Jonathan loved God too. Prince Jonathan liked David with all his heart.저 말이 길어서 인도에서는 정정이 많이 나왔네요. As he loved himself, Jonathan proved to David that he be his best friend. Jonathan had many nice things. Jonathan gave David his best sword. Jonathan also gave David the bow and arrow. Jonathan gave David his nice jacket. This will let people know that you are my friend, said Jonathan. Thank you for giving me your prompt. Thank you for being my best friend, said David. David became an humble gainer of his size. He won many bets. The Israelites sung for David. King Saul killed Jonathan, but David killed 10 of thousands. This made it King Saul made a drought. King Saul told the harm David. Jonathan helped David run away from King Saul. 이것도 읽어드릴게요. Hurry, King Samuel, I Solomon, I the wise King Solomon. 이게 Hurry, King Solomon. So then, people, Solomon become a new king of Israel. Samuel loved God and obeyed God. David, king Solomon, worshipped God with a trance. Amis at Jebus. The God now Solomon loved him. God told him in his dream, ask for anything you want. Solomon asked God, I went to know a difference between right and wrong. Give me wisdom. God was pleased with his armor. Solomon didn't ask for bread. He didn't ask for long life. He asked the wisdom. I will give you wisdom. I will make you rich. I will make you lifelong. If you follow me, God bless Solomon. One day, two mothers come to Solomon. This is my baby, said one mother. No, this is my baby, said another. We live in the same house. We both have bedded. One of the bees died during the night and she checked the bedded. Two mothers wrote. King Solomon said, bring the sword. The king men were comforted, but they dropped the sword. The king ordered cut the elephant baby and give half to one and half to another. No, the baby will. Mother was heartbroken. Don't kill the baby. Just give the living baby to her, said the mother, crying. Good, said the another mother. So King Solomon, to know who is the really mother. Don't kill the baby. Give the baby to the crying mother. Our king is very wise. The people were amazed. The people of Israel respected King Solomon. King Solomon ruled Israel with God's wisdom. The Israelites lived happily and peaceful in Solomon's day. 이거 맞춰봐요. 제 이스라엘의 첫 번째 관은 타이머. 틱톡 마지막 한 바퀴 틱톡 둘러는 사울이고 얘 두 번째 세컨 왕은 다윗. 이제 또 틱톡 이제 다윗 틱톡 이번엔 그다음 사울드는 뭐죠? 솔로몬. 최사람은 말해보세요. 솔로몬이 지혜를 갖게 됐네요. 하나님한테 지혜를 달라고 해서. 그래서 지혜도 주고 부자도 되게 하고 오랫동안 살게 됐네요. 역시 솔로몬은 하나님의 재미가 이거 맞춰봐요. 다윗의 아들은 솔로몬. 솔로몬은 지혜가 맞네요. 요나단이랑 레빈은 친구가 되었네요. 정말 베스트 프렌드? 그래서 사울이 이 말이 들었어요. 이렇게 사람들이 부르는 노래예요. 사울은 1,000명이나 죽었고 근데 다윗은 10,000명이나 죽였다 라는 말이 듣고 화나서 죽이려고 할때 요나단이 다윗을 살려주었대요. 하여튼 오늘은 이만큼만 읽어드릴게요. 오늘은 성령 이야기를 읽어봤는데 어땠어요? 어땠어요? 그러면 다음에 또 봐요. 빠이!